I like doing revision about maths because my future, I wish to be a pilot. So I'm doing this maths to help me because the pilot cannot do it without doing any maths. We should be revising maths. Yeah.
In the class I'm teaching mathematics, I have 100 students. So at times it is very difficult and you know each and every one the problem he or she has. I divide them into groups. One group goes to the computer lab for the Maths-Whizz lesson. So I remain with the 75, which the load has been reduced to me. So I'm able, to some extent, to manage the 75 in class, while the 25 are doing the one-on-one in the Maths-Whizz. The teacher's resource as teaching aids, which help me in delivering the lessons and assessing the kids. In every lesson, there's a worksheet. So for a certain topic, I just go to the worksheet, print the questions to them, and then give them as an exam so that I can assess how much they have achieved from the Whizz.
Maths-Whizz is so important because it comes in to level the ground for the girl child in terms of math skills. The iMlango project is exciting because it provides unprecedented opportunities to the children in the villages. I say that because for me, I completely identify with the children in the village because I grew up in the same setting and I imagine how that kind of opportunity would have impacted my life even better. It opens them up to different modes of learning. If a child is not getting something in this way, an example is provided to them differently, therefore providing them with a broader view of capturing the concepts of maths.
From the marks they scored in the initial assessment, and now there's a very big improvement.
They keep running to come to the computer lab to look for space. So it's an achievement, it's a great achievement.
The biggest strength of Maths-Whizz is the involvement of the teachers in the learning process. This is so important because the teachers need to learn how to use the tools so they can be able to help the students.
It is working because of the commitment of the partners who are in this project, iMlango.